I Love the Mohawk Valley. We are at the Florentine Pastry Shop located on 667 Bleecker Street in Utica. The shop has been here since 1928, and the folks here pride themselves in their Italian pastries, their wedding cakes, and their unusual cakes that sometimes come in the image of an iPod or a Sega Dreamcast.
The Florentine has a really good reputation, and we wanted to continue with that. And my husband is Italian. We wanted to continue with the Italian heritage and all the pastries that they make. The cannolis that we make here are an original recipe, Sicilian cannolis from Sicily. And the pasticciatis that we make, they're from Naples recipe. It's definitely a family atmosphere. We have, you know, like my son, two sons work here. My niece and my nephew work here. And we have the baker who's been here longer than I have. He's been here over 30 years. His daughter works here. And his grandson works part-time here. And we have another family that we have, that one sister works in the back, one sister works here, and two of their daughters work out front. So we're very family oriented. There is a very giving community. There, you know, everybody is there either to help you or to, like when we go over to Sons of Italy, it's so nice for the community to get together. These people are a fantastic group of people over there. They're really good people. And my husband knows a lot of people through his business, and we've met so many people, you know, through here. They're just good people. And I can't be anything better than that.